Can a 2018 MacBook Air still be good in 2023? In this video, we're gonna quickly find out. The one I've got in front of me today is a 2018 MacBook Air Retina 13-inch dual core i5 with 16 gigs of RAM, so pretty good specs. And we're running Ventura 13.0.1, so newest OS at the time of the filming of this video. So the first thing we're gonna check is the internet speed. So let's just type in some random searches into Google. Cooking, blazing fast. Let's go houses, fast. Let's open up Gmail. It's pretty quick. Next, let's get an idea for the sound of this computer. So I've got YouTube open here, one of my videos. Decent. Pretty good sound on this thing. This is a great way to test the internal graphics card of any computer. Stream 1080 or 4K and minimize and maximize and look for lag. Seems pretty smooth. I think that's more the transitioning effect of the video maximizing and minimizing, but I mean, playback seems strong. Streaming capability on this computer is definitely strong. Now we're gonna do a boot time test from power button to ready desktop. seconds. Not too bad for a computer from 2018. Okay, let's open up a few apps to get an idea of the speed. That was decent. Not too bad. Let's try Photoshop. This one usually takes a bit of time to open. Definitely not horrible. Screen brightness on this computer is incredible. This is a very vibrant screen for a 2018 MacBook Air. Wanted to keep this video short and sweet and focus on what the majority of users would be looking for in regards to deciding whether a 2018 MacBook Air would still be good in 2023. I think it definitely is. It can take the newest Ventura 13.0.1, newest macOS available at the time of filming of this video, and it's fast and functional. Don't see anything wrong with this computer in 2023. Hope you guys found value. Hit that like and subscribe button. Stay tuned for more to come in the future. Stay safe out there, guys.